Here we go. And this one's destined to be a human demolition derby. Into the tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand?
Since day one, Ryback has showed no fear. When the human wrecking ball locked horns with the Big Show, the ring certainly had to be reinforced. It was impressive to see Ryback's approach not change in any way against a larger opponent. Man, that was some fight.
Line.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
And Ryback reverses it.
Well, let me tell you, when you talk about brute power, brute force, Ryback lifting up the nearly 500-pound Big Show in the air for the spinebuster and shell shock. I mean, that was beyond superhuman. No one thought that was going to happen. Not someone to sleep on. Ryback is looking mighty impressive as of late. Ryback is a force within the ring.
Still not through. He saw that one coming.
He was able to reverse that.
The tide has turned again. They're going to fight to the end. Seeing the beginning of the end.
Oh, disastrous impact.
Two, three. The disaster wins.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens.
Champion!
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?